Marcus gets a red card for spitting into Stefan E's face. Borussia lost their match against Hoffenheim at home. It ended with a 1-2 scores. One of the main reasons why they lost this match was Marcus Faro. Marcus went absolute nuts when Stefani confronted him about diving to get a foul, turned against him and spat in his face. It was an insane reaction that got Stefani a red card through VAR checkup.